Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Google Play Store error code 940. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. First open Android phone setting and scroll down, click on apps and click on manage apps and then click on search bar and type Play Store. Okay guys, you can see here Google Play Store is showing. Just click to open app info. Click on force stop, click OK and click on clear cache, click OK and click on clear all data, click OK and click on app permission. Make sure all permission is allowed like this and go back, again go back and find out Google Play service, OK, and click on force stop, click OK and click on clear cache, click OK and click on manage space and click on clear all data and click on delete and go back. Click on app permission, make sure all permission is allowed like this and remove Gmail account in your Android phone and restart your phone. Again add Gmail account, problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Google Play Store error in Android phone. Thanks for watching my video, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.